a mine in the heart of the Iron Range may retire, but it never stops being valuable.
It does not have iron units. There is a slight presence in this material, but this would never be used for processing steel.
But that doesn't matter to Mark Sutich, because Virginia slate to him?
This is our biggest seller. Everybody loves this stuff.
Is as good as silver.
Most of this goes for landscaping. We'll make thin veneer out of it. This is a piece of waste rock that the mining industry said, no, we're not interested in.
What if we told you, though? The best-selling rocks at Sutich's company are actually just the funding for a bigger prize. Mining for what's as good as gold, the Mary Ellen Jasper.
This is where we find our stromatolites. Indeed it is.
The lead rock collector for the Mary Ellen Jasper Stone Company.
They are everywhere.
Kelly Jo Gennellini.
It's really nice after a rain. The red that's in these, it just glows.
She knows a stromatolite when she sees one.
Mary Ellen Jasper contains 1.88 billion-year-old stromatolite fossils. It's essentially fossilized algae. Stromatolite's kind of what makes Mary Ellen unique, because not all jasper has that.
At the Mary Ellen mine that Sutich owns, Gennellini picks out her favorite red-hued rocks to bring back and tumble.
You can really see that tube
standing on a pile.
This whole thing's my playground.
Old as time.
In my weight room. A lot of people are really shocked that we have something like that here on the Iron Range that has that much history. Most of the fossils in the area go back millions of years, where stromatolites are in the billions, almost 2 billion. And then they're also credited with creating the oxygen that we breathe today. So without these little guys, we might not be here.
Turns out a mine was a gift that never stopped giving.
There's a lot of people that would be, oh, that's just waste rock. I mean, there's no point in looking around or seeing what's out there.
Every time I cut into one, it's like, holy, look at this. It's kind of a passion.
And it's just as exciting every time.
We've been working on it for 11 years. I keep thinking that, you know, maybe it's time to back off. And then we'll pull the rough back off that saw and I'll say, oh my God, we gotta get another one.
A rock before it is polished may just be a rock, but in the right hands, the Mary Ellen Jasper has brought something even more valuable than a diamond in the rough.
Working here opened my eyes to the beauty and all of the possibilities that our little towns in this area that nobody knows of. All of those treasures that are kind of waiting beneath our feet.
The next time I get a tweet saying for me to go kick rocks, I'm going up to the Iron Range. Well, the Mary Ellen Jasper is sold and shipped all over the world. They make countertop slabs with it, with bigger pieces, and the smaller ones are used for things like jewelry or just a little trinket.